I'm Maureen Campaiola, and I blog over at A Debt-Free, Mess-Free Life, and I help women and a few good men basically uncover their resistance around keeping their homes clean and their finances in order. And I have been blogging for, started blogging actually probably 5 or 6 years ago, but 2.5 years ago, I decided it was time for it to be a business, to get serious about blogging because it was part of my exit strategy from a cleaning business that I owned. When I first started blogging, I just thought you put up some posts and you hit publish, and then I would sit and twiddle my thumbs and wait for something to happen. And most of the time, of course, nothing did. So when I heard about EBA, I knew I was struggling because I knew there had to be a system. There had to be some sort of system in place to help bloggers create a structure and create the business that they wanted, but I had no clue what that was. And so I'd heard about EBA and I decided to sign up, and it transformed my business completely. I made the mistake in the beginning of switching around and being like a shiny bright object. I think I'm gonna go over here and see what's in this unit, and then shiny bright object, I think I might go check out what this unit is about. And when I stopped doing that and I started really refocusing, I just saw so much more progress and saw this transformation start to happen that I was almost blown away by in a lot of respects. So for me, all of the chapters made sense, all of the modules made sense, and they really were very important in terms of laying the foundation, not only creating the foundation for my blog, but creating the foundation for my business going forward. I owned a pretty great cleaning company, but at 55, before 55, I was looking for a way out. And so I no longer have the cleaning company. I sold that this summer, and I focus solely now on building my blog business. And what's different for me is, I don't have to do that backbreaking work any longer to put a roof over my head or to feed my family. I can work from my own home and call the shots and create a full-time income blogging, and that's what's so different from just a year ago. I'm a strong believer that if you don't know something, then you need to go find somebody who does and who can teach you that. And I also strongly believe in investing in yourself. And so when I invested in the EBA program, it was really, it wasn't an investment in the course, it was an investment in myself, and one that paid off very quickly. It wasn't like I had to wait a super long period of time to see the return on investment. That return on investment came within the first month. Maybe you have a blog and it's floundering and it's not doing as well as you want and you can't figure it out, which was like my case. Maybe you're a woman who's in midlife who wants to do something different with her life and wants to have a full-time income. Maybe you want to be a stay-at-home mother. Whatever your reasons are that brought you here, they were all the right reasons. And the bottom line is that you're going to learn exactly what you need to fulfill those dreams and those aspirations that you have for yourself.